Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Rhino tutorials how to reset view. As example, I will change view in this for pivot, like I will click at this point to change into this point, and the next for the top we can set into bottom, for front set to left, and then for right I will set into front. So if you want to reset this view, you can use for view command, tap for view, press enter, it will be automatically reset the view in your viewport. So it will be back into top view, front view, and right view. So I will change again in perspective into top view, and if you want to reset, you can tap for view, press enter, it will be automatically reset view. Okay, that's it for basic Rhino tutorials how to reset view. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.